going on, everybody? Welcome back to another game of League of Legends, where we're apparently invading. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Holy crap. But, welcome. Doing another game of League of Legends. We are playing on the PBE once again, playing Kha'zix, who I have not played at all, actually. So this is going to be interesting. He did get a bunch of changes, some actually pretty cool ones that I'm excited to show you guys. So we're going to see how this goes. Hopefully, a little bit of lag there. Please don't do that. I'm not fighting them because they beat my butt. Yeah, he did get some changes, so we're gonna see how that is. But yeah, I've never played Kha'zix, so I'm probably gonna make some stupid plays, but bear with me. I'm also lagging. Why am I lagging? I know it's PBE and all, but I was doing really... Hold on, let me check something. No, I shouldn't be lagging. It's just... It's being dumb. Alright, I'm gonna wait till I have smite again before I even think about attacking this. Still have the cold. So I'm sorry. I'm just trying to record like a bunch of videos all together. I'm just have them all uploaded so when the time comes I can just... Oh no. Why would you tower dive so far? So I can just have some free time, I guess. I think the first thing I want to evolve is my Q, because it seems pretty powerful. What is Unseen Threat? That? Okay. Yeah. I feel like these things don't do a lot of damage because I am super low. Boop. So Unseen Threat. Nearby enemies that are isolated from their allies are marked. Because six abilities if it attacks with isolated targets. Sounds promising. I'm a blue buff. Probably don't have to jump on him, it's just fun. Mine's been killing me. Nice. He already has level 6. got a kill. And I think we saved Talon, so. Wow, we just got destroyed. I'm just gonna say I got outplayed there. I think that's easiest to say. Yeah, we're just gonna go with that. Okay. We did get outplayed there. That was really gonna ruin Spartan. Sorry for the blinking so much, I know it probably looks really weird. Yeah, his basic attacks increase by 50. That's pretty cool. How many times you can use that? Oh, I was lagging. Oh no. I'm getting the lags. Shaco is just everywhere, it seems. Ah! What? Why is it? I get lag at the worst times, I swear. I hope you guys seen that. I hope you guys seen that, of how bad I just lagged. Ooh, nice. Ooh. That was nice. That was such bullcrap, though. I can't believe I lagged when I was going to attack Shaka. That was just shenanigans. It made me mad. Furious. Thank you. Oh, mistakes were made! Mistakes were made. Nope. Boop. I'm not liking the slag, it's taking me off. I shouldn't be lagging at all. I feel like getting evolved and evolved, maybe not the wings. I know you guys are probably yawning at me saying to get the wings, but I don't know. I feel like the slow would be nice. Yeah, good plan. I'll probably leave. Boop. I'll let you know what my health. I remember getting specific instructions not to come. We should leave. God, I ran out of mana. That was weird, it's just like ring around the Rosie. I felt good. Cracking my knuckles. That was a terrible noise of me trying to imitate. Yes. No, lag, please. I. Internet, please. PBE. We can work this out. Work this out. We don't need a lag. Well, rip your face. Like, I know you're a fake, dude. Oh, what? You're not? Okay, I know you placed a block there. Then. A block, a box. Oh, hello, I'm frozen again. Probably be better if I wasn't lagging. Okay, maybe not. I'm dead. She's dead. That brand with the save. The brand with the save. Oh, the brand. The brand. Save you because I'm bad. So I'm terrible at this game. You can have blue, my friend. I am not dealing with that Riven. She outplayed me. I don't want to deal with it. Is he really just standing in there? Was there like no real purpose for that, or is he just... There's a sneaky Riven behind us. There was nothing we could do there. She was just... She was gone. Oh, hello. That scared me. You need double wards, obviously, for the bush. Smite difference. Nice. Ooh, Jinx is hyped. I did get a kill Shaka though. However, we're still not doing good. I'm feeling disappointed. I gotta get in the zone. Oh, phone, please. My phone's set a weird way, so whenever I turn it, it just turns right back. It's kinda cool. Also, I hope you guys like this new lighting. I replaced one of my light bulbs that I have in my lamp. The main one, which was this disco light, because it looked cool at the time. Still does, but I replaced it with a regular light bulb, so the lighting's better and I don't gotta worry about that glare in the back. So. I feel like I should get leap. I feel like that's better. I mean, the slow is... The slow is good and everything, but... So let's see this real quick. Hold on. Okay. So, I mean, I find that really good, though. You just... Stealth. 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 You just stay stealth. Ah, what? That was awkward. I tried to jump over the wall and just like, nah. Played yourself, kid. I played myself. Black Clover next, just because we're really squishy in my opinion. I don't know what that was. That was just completely random. Oh. Please no. Wow, we basically killed like everyone. I did not know that. Oh, good job, Thresh. I'm gonna go take red. Hello. No. No. Help. I felt like I could have got a kill there. Yeah. That video is disgusting. Oh dang, that did some damage. Oh, awkward. Nope. I want to... Nope. I wanted to help. Thank you. I love the recall. It looks so cool. We're not doing too bad, in my opinion. If we're not playing Kha'zix, I think we're doing pretty good. You can practically just be invisible the entire time. I'm just going through the bushes. Like, whee! This, I think I need to get the dig blade, since it is a really good item. No? Okay, set. Ah, no assist? Oh. He killed him. I was really confused, it's like, what? How did I- oh, okay. How did I not kill him? Balls! That red... That stupid stun. Indeed. We got an ace, yay! Serving is good, in my opinion. Run, run, brother. I want the blue buff. Red brand with 17 assist. Come on, Talon. I got him a separate. Come on, Talon. Yeah. Redemption. Five, seven, and seven. Not good. We need to get positive. We need to get the positive before the game ends. Yes, Talon is Satan. It's confirmed. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. We have decent CS at least. Alright, do not release Rengar on the live servers until you, until rank season is over, because the moment that dude is released is the moment hell is broken loose. Why me? Why? What did I ever do to you? Nothing, see. Thank you. the wings are going to be a lot better for us. Because we just have a lot farther of a range we can jump now. But look at that distance. Plus, we can just jump on people after we kill them. After we get an assist on them. Die! Whoop. I missed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you for saving my balls. Had an assist, but I didn't. I was a second away from recalling. You son of a gun. I would have been free. Now they're not getting Baron? I think they would have a good chance to. Okay, I mean, it's like I was stunned and I couldn't move, or something. I think that's what happened. And I couldn't do my abilities, I think. Jinx is soloing the Baron. Not soloing the Baron even more. I don't get the Baron because, you know, I'm a scrub lord. But, all cool, man. All cool. Ah! My life sucks. Well, that went somewhat well, but if you guys enjoyed this gameplay, make sure to leave a like and subscribe more, and thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, subscribe. I know I said that already, but thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next video, so bye-bye!